Some ask what, others ask how, many ask who, when, where, but it's only the few who want things to change that ask the question, why? Generation Y. Revolt.